So it's not the time, I guess, for giving up now.